Hey now, I'm Wood Dog.
I'm T Dog. Welcome to the Harvest Fest Experience.
We've got 9 bands on 3 stages over a 3-day period for you to enjoy. So lock and load, Katie bar the door, and enjoy the Harvest Fest Experience.
As our good friend Eric here would say, ah yeah.
Land is your land, state is mine.
We are here, Harvest Festival 2001, in the Tunnel of Love of all places that we could be. And this is quite the amazing experience. We got too much music to handle, and we need about 3 more days here of vacationing and music and partying and fun.
Yeah, you know? We're having a great time.
Oh,
music,
my
awesome
God.
The music.
Unreal.
This is amazing.
Unreal.
Check it out.
I would say that Harvest Festival has always been wonderful, and the only thing who is missing was, of course, Mother Nature, who has smiled on Thomas as he deserved, and the people were always here, the music was always here, the land was always here, and now Mother Nature is with us on our team, so it is unstoppable.
I'll come to dance.
And listen to music?
Yep.
What are you going to do?
I'll just come dance.
Brother-in-law is playing in a band called Snake Oil Medicine Show. So we came out to see them play and him paint.
Are they good?
Yeah, they're great. Lots of fun energy. Hula dancers. What else? Painting on stage.
Turn leader in society to be seen. stroll among the flowers. The magic of summer, flying above like a balloon. Enchanted hours, I stroll among the flowers. Cha cha cha.
Aha! Peggy!
Hello, good evening. I'm Warp Extra Cosmiverse from the Snake Oil Medicine Show. We represent the United Snakes of Oil America. And we'd like to represent plenty of world peace this evening, which we have, I think, fully succumbed to at this point earlier in the day. The music and tonight, more.
Thank you.
I've noticed about the messages in the music is there's a lot of things about unity and peace and getting everybody getting along and, you know, love and all those old ideals that we grew up with, really.
Like we all get together and be our best selves. In our most true meaning selves together and communicate in that kind of subconscious way.
Thank you. Just a matter of time. Go back to the bayou. States the turtles go. Shake it on down to New Orleans. Don't you want to travel this show? He said, I beg your pardon, but you've been smiling too. But I can see it right here. Do as I please, and I don't have to answer to you. Cause commotion and dumb guy to be congealed. But I love that old swamp music. It makes you want to tap your feet. So do that old cotton eye joe and that crazy backwoods beat. Thank you.
Thank you. matter of time. Go back to the bayou where the snakes and coffees go. Shake it on down to Baton Rouge, don't join a traveling show.
Yeah, it's my first Harvest Fest, and my girlfriend's first Harvest Fest. We're having a blast. Saw Ancient Harmony last night. It's our band that's known for a long time and sounded awesome. I couldn't believe what Vassar just did with Bruce last night. I think everybody would say that was an extremely unique event.
I was going to snap the picture out quick, and the picture that came out just awesome. Great picture. So the following year, I went down, asked him if he'd autograph it, you know. And I had three copies of it. I asked if he had an autograph. He goes, only if I could have a copy of it. He said, this is the best pitch I've ever seen to me.
And play it open to where you get the... That's eight potatoes. Pretty exciting, huh? Okay. So if you're ever in the parking lot and they're picking, and they say, Eddie, give us eight potatoes on that. He'll go...
Thank you. was gone.
Thank you.
Thank you. tour.
Cool.
Lay your stuff down there. Or you can film it if you want. Here's the Molly Hatchet bus we bought in Nashville. It's 9 bunk sleeper, 1982 Eagle. A 6V92 Detroit diesel engine, automatic. And this is the back lounge where we call it the Stafford Lounge, where Vic sleeps because he's too tall to sleep in a bunk. And we listen to shows back here, and then the 20 somethings play PlayStation 2. PlayStation 2. And it's just, it's our home. We sleep in truck stops. We sleep on the streets of New York. Everywhere you go in a bus, there you are, which is great. And it's really, it makes us closer. We just have a great time. Me and my brother Johnny drive most of the time. I love driving. It's kind of like raising Arizona. I love to drive. And we just have a great time. And we have 9 bunks, a bathroom, microwave, all that kind of stuff. 40-foot bus. A lot of fun. But Molly Hatchet's still in here somewhere. I don't know where, but they'll come.
Sometimes I dream of home and friends. I dream of folks my heart it bends. And when I wake, I'm all alone. My friends are folks, my friends are gone. Sing it back! Like
Thank you. stretch and I'm back on a waterbed. Bluegrass music is a thing of the past, save for rock and roll. I'll only have $2 or $3 and a game of the latest news. It's Rolling Stones and the steamboat whistle. I'm gonna sail off down a river someday before I'm through. See it out with the steamboat whistle. Sing this one real loud, folks. One called I Ain't Gonna Work Tomorrow.
that's what it's about, you know. People, it is all good. There's a lot of love here, a lot of really good vibes, and you know, the roots music is, you know, it's a powerful and very basic form of the music that is, unfortunately, you know, you have all this popular crap that really sucks, and you've got this roots music with some of the best musicians in the world, and, you know, they're doing it for the love of it, and doing a festival like this is about doing it for the love of it, too, in many ways. I mean, you know, you want it to be successful on all levels, and if you keep doing it, it will be.
Just ate his Xanax and passed out.
Thank you.
I come to the garden. Oh.
Down in the monitor a little bit. Paul struggled to Damascus, still blinded by the light. He could not eat, he could not drink, day three dark night. Ananias came to see him, said, I'll help you if I can. Scales fell from Paul's eyes, and he was a newborn man.
The scales fell. The light shone down on me. On the dark road to Damascus, dark road to Damascus, Jesus spoke. Jesus said, thank you.
Played with the father of bluegrass music when he was 14 years old.
Bill Monroe was a stubborn, kind of a weird mountain man who went to the city and kind of just morphed into a wonderful American music icon. And he stuck to his guns and he created a wacky music called bluegrass music. And he had 800 bands on his way to the grave, and thank God they all sprung away and made other bands, and we're all part of that tradition, literally. And Vassar's our hero, and he's from that tradition. And this is one that they did a long time ago that Bill Monroe did for actually throughout his whole career. He never kind of quit doing this song. It's called The Old Crossroads, and I hope you enjoy it. It's kind of like Robert Johnson grass. That's what I call it. Kind of Robert Johnson gospel grass. Thank you.
take this one. Don't let old Satan hold your hand. You'll be lost and soon forever. He'll guide you through God's land. The old crossroad now is waiting. Which road are you gonna take? One leads down to destruction. The other to the
Fudd, and this is Joe Craven, and I think that pretty much says it all, but we actually shared the MC duties here, and it's absolutely a fantastic place. I love this guy. He's multi-talented. He has played with every band that's been here this weekend, except mine, but I didn't really have a band. It was just me and another guy. So, Joe, tell him about Harvest Fest.
Folks, when you come to Harvest Fest, it's not just a job. It's not just entertainment. It's an adventure. It's an adventure to share with others and to grow and learn to love on a deeper level than when you came before. Now, Fudd and I know the feeling of cooperation and joy in doing so. And this particular edition, the 2001 edition of Harvest Fest, number four, has not only provided people with dry bottoms throughout the weekend, but a greater sense of community that is going to carry us into future Harvest Festivals many years to come.
Fantastic. I couldn't have said it better myself, and thank God I didn't.